We've been telling you about the dangerous conditions at Keehi Lagoon after Tropical Storm Darby hit. And by tomorrow, we should know if the water is safe. Today, people rallied to clean up the mess left behind. Alex Serbal follows up and joins us with details. Alex?
Yeah, aloha, Joe. The community cleanup is still going strong. You can still see there's lots of garbage, including several tires right here behind us. But volunteers have been here throughout the day, and they will continue to stay here until this area is ready for those state championships.
The shoreline where paddlers launch from at Keehi Lagoon is now free of debris. But there is still more work to be done. From this angle, you can see trash in the water that was pushed to the shore from Tropical Storm Darby.
It's really rewarding seeing people come out and giving everything they got. This is really what the aloha spirit is all about.
On Thursday morning, volunteers, including children, used shovels and rakes to remove the debris from the beach.
Out of a challenge to our community, to our land, to our water, It's great to look over your shoulder and you see other people of like minds, like interests, and just, you know, demonstrating mala mahonua.
They got so much done, they moved to another area of the lagoon that still has a thick layer of debris on the water.
Fabulous to see all these people coming out, whether they want to paddle, they just care about the environment, or they just want to do something good for themselves this morning. Everyone's out here for the same reason.
Remember this structure that floated here after the storm? On Thursday morning, DLNR issued a notice requesting the insurance policy for the houseboat vessel and a request for evidence of salvage efforts by 9 a.m. Friday. I spoke with a resident and she told me they will likely collect their belongings and move out before it is removed by the state. City crews dropped off a dumpster when we were here and used heavy equipment to help clean up the mess. The president of the Oahu Hawaiian Canoe Racing Association told me, so far, four dumpsters have been filled and hauled away. She says volunteers and canoe club members will continue the work for the next few days.
We had people from Maui, we had people from the Big Island coming down. So, you know, community-wise, we're all coming together.
It really is all about teamwork. Many of these volunteers don't even know each other, but as you can see, they are working together to get this area very clean. They'll be here again at 7 o'clock tomorrow morning, and as I mentioned, they'll be working throughout the day and over the next few days to get this area ready for those state championships happening on August 6th. I'm Alex Serbal reporting from Keehi Lagoon for KHON2 News.